Hey guys, Chris the Chill Video Creator here, and I have a few updates I want to announce that are happening from me. So first of all, you may already realized that I have updated my avatar by changing the blue colors of my hoodie and jeans. This is what I will look like from now on. Second, I got an updated version of Rapper Offline the day before Christmas Eve, which is 1.2.3, and that's the version I'm using right now in this video. The version I was using before is version 1.2.1. 1.2.3 will be the version I will use from now on, and I will use version 1.2.1 if I ever do feel like using it again. And this last one is a problem I have going on since last week. The default Ivona voices on Rapper Offline don't work. They take forever to generate and it just doesn't make the voice line. I'm currently using an old version of the Joey voice right now and it works fine, but the default versions doesn't, so as of right now, I'm going to use the old Joey voice until this Ivona voice problem gets fixed, which I hope it will. So that's all the updates I want to announce for now. This is me, Chris the Chill Video Creator, signing off.